and we'd have probably had a tremendous disaster, certainly on Earth, if not on other planets as well.
Now, planetary motion of a flying saucer, or this arc, is that flying saucers rotate, they oscillate, and they pendulate. Our vehicles that go into space do not duplicate planetary motion. They duplicate motion that came from the flight of birds. One would be linear, and the other is a cyclical geometry. This has to do with the rotation of the Earth. This is a daily cycle. Its orbit around the Sun is a yearly cycle. And what they call the roll is a season or reverses of precession. And this duplicates flying saucers and also upsets our concept of gravitational forces, because this is a pendulous force. It overcomes what we consider inertial force and reverses rotation.
As a rule, however, colors such as blue and white are considered very positive. They are spiritual colors, they're colors of healing, they're colors of enlightenment.
Can we, in these colors, explain some sort of radiation force that could be connected with UFOs in any way?
The energy that comes from your mind in the form of thoughts and expectation does affect it right now. And I want you to be in touch with what you feel, because this is just a dream interpretation. I don't right away take a book and say, well, water means life and the fire means love, whatever. I first of all find what it means to you individually. Get in touch with any kind of association.
Again, from the ruins of Allah, and that was
Thank you.
one color.
And relating to each other our own experiences, each of us has a different experience.